I am Hannah Moore and I'm studying my master's at the VCA in Melbourne, Australia. I can't list a single favourite film, but I'll list a close-up, Werkmeister Harmonies, Blue is the Warmest Colour, Badlands, You the Living, The Red Shoes, Jean Dillman, Rear Window, and directors, well, of course, Bellatar, Abbas Kiarostami, Roy Anderson, Asghar Farhadi, Andrei Tarkovsky, Cassavetes, Shanto Ackerman, the Dardenne brothers. Sometimes in the future I see myself in a quiet cottage, other times on set in the city. I don't see myself as old. In my train dreams I travel, I make films that scare me. I spend time in a quiet place away from the city and I write and I learn. I don't try and predict the future. I believe traditional forms will remain, but I think cinemas will be different. I suppose there will be venues to experience VR films. I hope and I believe that Australia will have had a cinematic revolution by then. I can't wait to meet passionate filmmakers from around the world, to be immersed in film and to see older films in a cinema, for my creative limits to be pushed. I think I'll have a transformative experience in Bologna, especially working with Bellatar.